short day in the Aero City.
I've always wanted to see the